Hello and welcome to Kahindo Tech. In this video, I'll show you how to download an album from Apple Music. So let's begin. First, open up the Apple Music app. Once you have it open, search for the album that you like to download. And before you can download an album, you first have to edit your library. So let's first begin by searching for an album. And I'll search for Drake's album. MC Drake. Doesn't give me the option of searching albums, but so find the artist that I would like to search their album, and it's Drake. And as you can see, if you scroll here at the bottom, it will show you like their top album, and just keep scrolling until you find the right album. Just do all, see all, and see more life. So for example, this album, before I can download it, I have to add it to my library. And to add it to my library, I have to just simply tap on where it says add, as you can see that in red. This adds it to my library. Now once I've added it to my library, do you see on the middle right, there's this red circle with three white dots in it? Tap on that. Okay, and from there, it gives you the option of downloading this album. And that starts downloading. That's how you download an album in Apple Music. Once you have downloaded this album, you'll be able to play it offline as you like. And if you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.